welcome back. You know, bragging rights is really a big thing for bakers here at the State Fair. And we want to introduce you to the Blue Ribbon winner, Betsy Bourne. Thank you for being with us. Yes, give her a round of applause. And what's interesting about your cupcakes that you have with us today is that they're vegan cupcakes. Can I talk about that?
That is correct. So I became vegan a number of years ago, and that means that I don't eat any animal products, including dairy and eggs. So baking without those things is what makes the cupcake vegan.
All right, well, show us what you have here. What one?
So I have the chocolate cupcake that I made, and then it was just a vanilla buttercream that I had on the cupcake. Now, the ones that I had entered had a different topping on them, but when I was thinking about coming today, I was trying to think about what do I think of when I think of the fair, and I thought about funnel cakes. So I just kind of topped them with a little mini funnel cake.
And that looks delicious. So I personally love making vegan cupcakes for my kids. So do you use any vegetables in there then, like beets or anything interesting for the chocolate flavor?
I haven't in these, but I have done black beans before in brownies.
Yeah, and that's really tasty. So kind of talk about the ingredients for this chocolate cupcake.
It's pretty simple, actually. It'd be anything that you could find in most kitchens. So flour, sugar, baking powder, baking soda, salt, cocoa powder, canola oil, and then the one thing that's kind of different is soy milk. Yeah.
I hope it's not a silly question, but I mean, do you think a little bit less time to bake because of the ingredients?
I actually don't know because I've never baked non-vegan cupcakes since I've been little. So.
Oh, okay. So then how do you get them to be cupcakes?
No, I mean, I bake them. I haven't baked non-vegan cupcakes, so I don't know the difference between baking non-vegan and baking vegan cupcakes.
Okay, well, either way, these look delicious. We're going to definitely give some of these to the audience. Maybe you can have a volunteer come up here and help us hand out these cupcakes. And we're going to toss things over to Jeff.